Let's talk about success. What is success? When I go to different universities and I meet different students, this is the first question that I ask. What is success to you? And many of them say, we want to become rich. We want to become famous. And the day we are rich and famous, we'll be successful. But there are very few who say that the day when we'll be able to pay back to the society, we will think that we are accomplished and that we are successful. And that is real success. When you work hard, fame and money, they both are byproducts. I've seen people saying that, oh, this person got lucky, that's why this person is famous and this person is rich. Always remember, the harder you work, the luckier you get. There is no shortcut. But keep focusing on the fact that success doesn't lie in money, material, and fame. This cannot make you happy. Real success is when you are able to sleep with a contented heart, when you are able to change someone's life, and when you look back at your life and you see that, I tried my best to give my best to the people around me. That defines your success, because that is true success.